Sheamus, nearly 275 pounds off the top rope, launching himself into Cody Rhodes.
The question now is, who's going to replace Mark Henry in the chamber?
Here we go. Cody's going to go for the ride, man.
Sheamus looking to put away the Intercontinental Champion. Rhodes slips out the back. And this time, Sheamus ducks the disaster kick. Rhodes gets away from the bro kick.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, check this out right here. Never seen this before.
What is Sheamus? What the hell?
Oh, man. My goodness.
Sheamus, a new finishing maneuver to tuck away Cody.
Just put that boy to sleep.
Here is your winner, Sheamus.
Sheamus continues to trend in a positive direction.